Zion Entertainment. Zion Entertainment.
Okay, we're here with one of the performers tonight, Latonius. Can you tell us how you got started in music?
I think I was about 4 years old. My dad was a jazz singer and my mom was a gospel singer. And so my dad dragging me to rehearsals and my mom to choir rehearsal, I just kind of got pushed into it and realized that it was something that I really, really loved.
And where was this?
Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
And then did you go to school and you studied singing or music?
I did. After graduating high school, I went to University of Northern Iowa. I studied counter tenor there. I had a full scholarship there. So singing in a high register was something that I was always able to do, and it kind of stuck with me after my voice even changed. So I studied there and got my degree in vocal performance there.
Mm-hmm. That's great. And then how did you come out to Los Angeles?
Well, I moved everywhere. I've lived in like 12 states. And so just moving from state to state and performing overseas, I landed in California, somewhere warm and somewhere that's hip and somewhere that's new. And so I winded up in California. I've been here a year,
just a year.
And things have been taking off wonderfully, wonderfully, very wonderfully.
And how did you meet Chris?
I met Chris at an engagement that we were performing at together. It was the Hand in Hand benefit concert for the Philippines. Yes.
Where Stuart was
Definitely, yes.
Performing.
Okay. Same place. And that's how we met. And the camaraderie was so great. And so we met and we've connected ever since then.
And you're performing tonight. What's the name of your song?
I wrote a song called Maya Song. And I am going to be performing it on tonight, and I hope everyone loves it.
So you wrote, you're a songwriter too?
I am.
Okay, is that something you studied in school too, or is it just a gift?
No, I think I wrote my first song when I was in eighth grade. And it kind of just, between me writing songs and writing poetry and writing plays and, you know, all this type of stuff, it just kind of stuck with me. So it was a gift.
Okay, so are you an actor too then?
I am, yes.
All right, so you're in the right city for that then.
Definitely. I don't know which will happen first, but hopefully one of them will come out.
Okay, well tell us about the projects that you have now and projects coming up.
I recorded a project with a friend, Dwight Robson, in Germany, and I know that that is being sold now in Germany, and you can find it on iTunes, I believe. You can look up Dwight Robson and the Voices of Gospel, I believe. I'm currently working on my R&B pop project right now. So hopefully it will be out before the end of the summer. So you can look me up on Facebook / Latonius J.E. or The Latonius J.E.
Make sure you go there and become a fan of Latonius.
See y'all later.
Okay, so thank you so much for visiting with us tonight.
So I appreciate it. Thank you.